You are welcome to This Day in History channel. On this day in April 26, 1964, with the merger of Tanganyika and Zanzibar, the United Republic of Tanzania was founded, and Julius Nyerere served as its first president. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to turn on the notification bell for updates. Kindly like, comment and share this video with your loved ones.